think I can speak for Mr. Wheeler when I say that this is probably our favorite concert of the year. Even with our 7th graders and 8th graders, it's that first concert when the students first get an idea of what being in band really is all about. And it's not just going home and practicing your own part, it's being part of a team and creating something that you can't create on your own. Live music is so amazing, and I think we're in risk of losing the idea of performances and have a live performance. You kind of get in the habit of thinking it's all a recording, or it's all television, or MP3 players, and we lose that connection with the performers at a live performance. So it's a really exciting concert, the first time the students perform, and we are so grateful that you are here to listen to it. Next, you may have noticed that in some of the songs we've played already, you've heard the different instruments of the band playing separately, the percussion section, for example, or just the woodwind section. The next two selections we're going to play allow you to hear the different sections, or we call them families, of instruments and the individual instruments within those families. It is the unique, distinctive timbres of the individual instruments that give our band its really depth of sound. So this next selection, listen to our sections. You're going to hear first the percussion section play, followed by the woodwind section, followed by the brass section. And then the next number, Mozart Melody, you're going to get a chance to hear the individual instruments within the section. Our woodwinds are comprised of the flute instruments, the clarinets, the saxophones. The brass instruments have the trumpets, the French horns, the trombones, the baritones, the tubas, and of course the percussion instrument are all those wonderful instruments you hear in the back, the mallet instruments, the xylophone, and the bells, and then of course all the drums and the what are called auxiliary instruments. You'll get a chance to hear more of those, like triangles and sleigh bells, a little bit later in the concert. So right now, think about the different families or sections that you will be listening to.